Hold it right there. What country? Tell me about it. Could solve a lot of problems.
Well, if you have a pocket full of money, you're just a stranger having a good time.
I like it, Renzo.
Look. I'm not wearing anything underneath. What does that tell you, huh? I'm yours whenever you want.
I can't.
The guy's got blue eyes, blonde hair, regular features, and he's a goddamn quick change artist to boot.
What else did you find out?
Everything. Everything. That is, except the most important thing. All those wonderful bucks you ripped off.
I'm through with him. I can help you. I spent time with him.
What are you talking about?
Deal with me and I'll talk.
No.
Look at my eyes. Now you've seen the real color. Are you satisfied?
No. Cigarette lighter.
Ah, there's thousands of lighters like that one.
I know that, but I'm sure I've seen this one before. On Domenici's desk when I took him up his sandwich.
Domenici? The cripple?
Right.
In that case, you have to pull the trigger.
Where are you going? Hey, you can't do that. Stop or I'll blow your way. Domenici!
Listen. Don't you find me attractive even a bit?
You're very nice.
Nothing more than that?